Blue's my favorite color. I haven't slept yet. I'm about to sleep and it's 4:30 a.m. I'll give you guys a little rundown about what happened today. Pretty much woke up, was picked up to go eat lunch, and as we were getting ready to leave, there was a news that came out that one of the neighboring cities had three or four COVID cases. So, you know, as these things happen here, everyone freaks out and this city goes, you know, on lockdown. But we still figured out a way to like get to-go food, and then we ate at the studio. Did two classes today. First class was a collab with HaLong I, when we brought me here. Second class was my own personal workshop. The dancers, half of them couldn't come in because the whole situation. But it became difficult for those people out of the city to get here. So the people attending decreased by half. Still a really solid amount of people. Kids, people that take classes at the studio got some pretty fast choreo retention. It's pretty gnarly. And hardworking too, for sure. And I was pretty inspired by them. My class happened second. We essentially went over like some basic movement, like moving with your breath, moving with just like stretching your body, moving with like different levels of tension in your body. We already learned a big fat choreo in the first class, and I figured we'd do some like freestyle to kind of get like genuine feelings out. I think that's what I wanted to work on, is just trusting your body, trusting people around you, and just trusting me as a teacher to like guide you. After class ended, we were just sitting around figuring out how to get barbecue, because barbecue here is, it's like what they're famous for. So we were like really like trying to like get me barbecue. Like, I feel bad, and they're like, "You're gonna get barbecue today. We don't give a shit if you don't want barbecue anymore. You're getting barbecue." Eventually someone able to get the connection. This day was saved. We got barbecue. Everyone is happy. But yeah, that's a full day. Tomorrow is going to be filming a video with HaLong. Good night, y'all. Ho, two-step and let your shoulder lean.
Best rapper alive. Now tuned into the motherfucking greatest. Ho, two-step and let your shoulder lean.
That's a wrap.
No.
That's a wrap. No, that's a wrap for me, is it?
That's a wrap.
意思就是我们拍完了，全部都拍完了。哦，耶！杀青。终于有一个吗？终于有一个，就是像每次你们结束了。杀青。杀青。啊。啊。那全部结束，收工或者结束。啊呀。然后拍东西结束，我们叫杀青。
杀青，啊，杀就是kill那个杀，耶，青就是绿色，青人，哦。All
right, all right, we have just arrived.
What's
just arrived at the barbecue place? What they're known for? Yeah, they said like you gotta go to one of these like hole in the wall. You can't go to the type that's like, you know, all fancy and shit, because they're not the real shit. This is the real shit.
Whoa.
What it do? It be the last day, technically, the last day that I'm here in Qiqihar. We're gonna go put my shit in the land room, and then we're gonna go to sightseeing. These birds are what we're here for, these bat boys. Famous birds of this area. Pretty much these birds are like endangered and special, so therefore you're not allowed to touch them, but they can poke your butt if they want to, so we will see them very soon. That's the main squeeze right there. These birds, these big pelican birds.
Doom. Doom.
Whoa. 搓我吧。
So this is how it's going down for the land room. So pretty much here in Qiqihar, they have land rooms where you can stay the night. So you can literally game. And then when you tired, my English, you just sleep. Like the bed is right next to the computer. So you just play games, I'm tired, knock out. So sounds pretty freaking exciting if you ask me. I don't know, it really piques my nerd interest if you feel me. What up? What up? So that ends our adventure to Qiqihar with the amazing, super hospitable, I don't think that's the word, super generous, super amazing HaLong, the man from United Power. Ooh, look at, ooh, nice. Oh, I should be quiet. People are sleeping. He so graciously took care of me in my time with Qiqihar and United Power, and the staff were super amazing and lovely, and I just got treated like a big baby because they just took care of me the whole time. So it was nice. Look at how long my arm has to be for it to just be looking normal. So that's the end. It's 12 o'clock and I'm gonna go home, eat some food, take a shower, and sleep. Got it?